The Crosse Police Department got its first chance to help pick up medications from the elderly today, but their focus was on more than just those medications. News 8's Alec Giannakopoulos explains why it's so important to the police department to be part of this mobile pickup program.
Martha, the Aging and Disability Resource Center is teaming up with law enforcement to pick up medications from those who struggle leaving their house. While getting rid of those unused drugs is important, the La Crosse police officers' visits do more than just collect medicine.
Good morning. Hi, Steve. Hi, Betty. How are you?
The La Crosse PD were making visits to residents who receive Meals on Wheels to see if there's any unused medication that they could pick up and dispose of today.
Transportation is a huge barrier, so they're homebound, receiving our meal for that reason, and so therefore they do not have the means to essentially get to these drug drop boxes in our communities.
Safely removing the pills is the objective, but there's an added reason why the La Crosse PD were out today: to catch up with residents they aren't able to see often.
Do you have anything for us today?
No, dear. I'm very careful with it. It goes down the toilet.
When they were growing up, it was customary for them to interact with officers who were walking the beat. So instead of flushing them down the toilet, where it goes into our ecosystem in our waters, this is affording the officers to meet with them to carry on something that they probably did as a child.
Oh, you bring it down to the police station?
Yep.
Oh, well, see, you can learn something new every day.
Being able to talk to those who are more homebound allows the police to keep up to date on crimes in the area.
We'll keep an eye out for them.
Okay, thank you for doing that.
And if something happens in the neighborhood, those officers know that, hey, that's a person that I talk to that I know is usually home. The important thing is communicating with them, meeting with them, talking with them, and building that relationship that we have with the community.
The program has been going on since March, with today being the first time for the La Crosse Police Department. The pickup has been done with Holman, La Crosse County, and West Salem departments as well.
All right, thanks so much, Alec. And the ADRC plans to schedule more of these pickups this year.